and welcome from Sepang, where the cars and drivers are getting ready to start the Malaysia Grand Prix. On pole today is Lewis Hamilton. The Mercedes was dominant during qualifying, and with the power unit advantage, well, you just can't see anybody challenging for that race win today.
There are a lot of variables that can cause a driver to be happy with the car one day to struggling with it the next. Track temperature, excessive tyre wear, or a change of fuel load can all affect the feel of a car. He'll definitely be hoping that when the race gets underway, he's got the same balance as he enjoyed in qualifying.
Nico won the last race with a performance that Toto Wolff called a drive of true class. He seems really at home in this Mercedes team, and it's from that platform that he's able to put in these great performances.
Nico certainly had the edge over Lewis last time out, and he'll want to put one over on his teammate again today. Don't underestimate the mind games that are going on between these pair as they battle it out for supremacy.
Whoever wrote this subtitle should be fired immediately. Hello everybody, my name is Ilya and this is F1 2015. We are in Malaysia, Sepang, for second race of the year. Qualifying was better than last time. I got fourth place, and let's see, what do we have? Oh, very early pit stop. Apparently I can probably stretch the first stop for like 6 laps, maybe. But yeah, the prime stint will be very, very long on hard tire. And with that, let's start.
You're capable of pushing for the win today. Good luck.
These lights get released so quickly. I'll stay outside, not that much outside. Lost position to Raikkonen. Whoa! I did not see that error. Apologies, I would assume it was then Ricardo again. He would really want me dead at this point. This circuit is very technical. One mistake and you can end up in a very sticky situation. Like choosing incredibly wrong line through this turn. Oh, braking way too early. Looks like Ferrari and Mercs are getting away with it. Let's see if I can be the best of the rest.
Conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather.
I don't know what's up with my brakes. I brake earlier than I used to in qualifying. I kinda end up coasting a little bit. Track limits optional. Okay, can I stop putting it in first in this corner? Oh, it froze for a second. These cars have too many gears. like, I want to drop to a gear before the corner. I need to press 5, 6, 7 times in like a second. Hard to lose count. I mean, easy to lose count. Hard to count. DRS is now available. I left him a gap, he'll be going for it. Also, third gear doesn't want to work today. I like how Williams wants me to win the race.
Okay, our tires are gonna hit the cliff pretty soon. It may be prudent to do something about that before we destroy them.
Well, Philippe maybe is going for it. Oh Jesus.
Okay, the pit window has opened. Pit window now open for you.
Right, Philippe baby. I want these tires to last. If you want to hit the pits, you better do it on this lap. Okay, that's not the correct line. Neither is that. Jesus Christ. I keep messing up the second part of his turn. In this lab. To be honest, they can try to make an undercut if I stay out. I need to stay out. Jesus, he had all the acceleration in the world. Yeah, I went a bit aggressive in there, but I needed that position. Otherwise, probably Massa would have screwed me over. Bits. I need to stay ahead. Wow. Okay. That's slowing me down way too early. I don't know. I definitely need to start braking later. Flip a state for another lap. Might be his undercut chance. Let's go, boys.
Go.
It's Checo, I think, in the pits. With me? We need a fast outlap. Okay, we're about to get the hell out of my way. First time I didn't screw it up. Wobbly. There we go. Bit of cut.
Rosberg's just taken first place.
Is Lewis is beaten now. This is the drag race. I got him. I got him with a decent margin. Eaten. Oh yeah, I see. Where is he? Whoa! That was Hamilton! That was Hamilton!
The track is clear. Green flag.
And as he pitted, it was him ahead of me, but I don't think it was him that crashed first. I think Ericsson caused the yellow flags and Hamilton drove straight into him. That's tough luck for Lewis.
60% of our starting fuel remains. That's 60% of our starting fuel.
They also got a few people off guard.
Rosberg has just made a pass for the lead.
Alright, there are people off the pit road. I won't be racing them. Alright, we got up to fourth with Hamilton's issue. I guess with pits I got my position and a few seconds as well. That's fantastic news. Cooked a little bit. I'm still reckoning 12 seconds ahead. No chance on how I'm getting that. I just need to burn off the excess fuel.
Quick turn, play for me. Everything's looking nice and tidy on our end. Let us know if you start to feel any issues.
Will do, buddy. I just need to create and maintain a gap from Ricardo as big as possible for as long as possible. Pittman, that was a lap back. Maybe it was Hamilton or Ericsson finally made it to pits. They had damaged cars. Helping. Car is really wobbly coming out of the second right hander. Right, maintaining the gap. Still have some extra fuel. Wait, 3 seconds to reckon him? Did I see that right? Or was it 13? Okay, 12. Never mind. Oh, maybe it was a gap from Ricardo's nose.
Never mind.
Ricardo's losing a second of up to you.
That's fantastic news. Tires are really squeaking. Jesus. That's how you lose all your time. I probably have 2 more laps on Rich. Maybe 1.5. Huh, Vettel. I reckon I overtook Vettel. That means they're together and they're fighting for the position. That can lead to some interesting results. Guess I need to keep pushing. They might come together at some point. I hate this one. the transition is just... I can never get it right. That was a corner cut. Keep overcooking it a little bit.
Okay, just to advise you, we're expecting the tire grip to start falling off noticeably around now, but this should be okay for a while longer despite...
Good. Good news. Alright, plus 18, so I lost 12 during the previous lap, so I should be okay to burn some more.
God, I was losing a second lap to you.
Okay, to lose a little bit here on this lap, and we'll start finish switch to normal and be alright. Kind of in no man's land at this point. Ricardo lost all his pace. I don't know where it went after pit stop. I should just accept it as my new racing line. Doesn't exactly matter, but okay. Good to know. And it's reckoning once again. Come on, guys, come together. That's gonna be a white flag this time by. Unless something major happens, I should be coming home fourth. Which I will take. With two Ferraris and a Mercedes ahead of us, that's probably the best possible position. I'm kinda tempted to switch to a reach on the last lap. It's gonna be too close. Probably in the second part, before the straightaways. That's alright. Sorry, he's nowhere near, I don't care.
We've gone through a good 90% of our initial load, 10% of fuel remains. Rosberg's the race leader.
So I have a three-way up there, do they? kind of want to watch the replay for these last moments. I think they have a three-way policy up there. Wins it, and I would assume Vettel would cross the line in second, followed by Kimi Raikkonen, followed by Valtteri Bottas. Woot woot, motherfucker! Ooh, that was a nice one. That felt good. That Outlap secured fourth place for me. I think if I wasn't quite far ahead, it would have been a close battle with Ricciardo, because he would have made it stick with DRS.
What a win for Nico Rosberg today. A really strong drive from the German, and he's brought his Mercedes home in first place. He looked very happy with his day's work as he celebrated up there on the podium.
It was a fantastic performance, and one that they should be very proud of. Every part of the team pulled together to achieve today's result.
It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.
Both Force India's got 5-second time penalties, as well as Grosjean. Hamilton was a lap down. Ericsson got a penalty. Hamilton was a lap down after a couple of pit stops. Maldonado had an extra stop, and Carlos Sainz never finished the race. It was a big one, Jesus. With the race director. Alright, there you go. 3 got 5 seconds for ignoring yellow flags. Ericsson's severe collision with Hamilton. Okay, so it was Marcus Ericsson who plowed into Lewis. And then Hamilton had a couple of collisions with Nasser and Stevens. So it all started between Hamilton and Ericsson. And those two were limping home. Yeah. That was a big one, apparently. Difficulty. Human. Everybody finished in prime, so that's, well, a couple of options for those who were in pits way too many times. And with that, we are up to third in total. In front of Felipe, baby. Lewis is not having a season of his life, with just 8 points after 2 races. And for the replay, can I just skip to like the end now? Well, then I'm not gonna bother. Just let's watch the start. It was actually a three-way. I go around a little bit too wide, come back, don't see Danny Ricciardo here, so I continue wide, squeeze him out a bit. Though give him room, it was wheel to wheel, nothing big. Still continue wheel to wheel. And managed to outbrake him, so he slots back in. That was a nice, interesting start. Oh well. And with that said, let's see where we're in constructors, by the way. We are third behind Ferrari and Mercedes. Ferrari. Well, anyway, next race will be in China. I do not like this track much, so we'll see what happens. But until then, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.